I love that girl. She took up with my rock and roll lifestyle.